morning and very warm welcome to my dear student. Today we are going to continue our lesson 3.3 of class 4, bad social costumes. And as I already told you that in this lesson, bad social costumes, we are going to learn about three costumes which hinder the national development. So in this lesson, here are three bad costumes which hinder the national development. And in our previous class of lesson 3.3 of class 4, we had learned about this dowry systems. Your dowry system ko barema hamile pachhilo class ma padhisakyau. So once again I'm going to explain you this, what is the meaning of dowry system. So dowry is the money or the things. Dowry is the money or the things given to the bridegroom's family by the bride's family. So dowry भनेको के हो त पैसा हो अथवा केही रकम हो केही पैसा अथवा केही सामान हो जुन सामान अथवा जुन पैसा चाहिँ दुलहीको परिवारले दुलहाको परिवारलाई दिने गर्छ. So dowry is the things or the money which is given by the bride's family to the bridegroom's family. So dowry system create many problems in the society because of this dowry systems many problems were arises in our society, like women's harassment, torture physically, mentally, harassed. This kind of social evils arises due to the dowry systems. And other hand, all the parents were not rich enough to fulfill all the demands of the bridegrooms. सबै परिवारहरु दुलहाको डिमान्डहरु फुलफिल गर्न सक्दैन. They are not capable to fulfill the demand of bridegrooms or the bridegroom's family. Some parents are very poor. They don't have enough property. They are poor. And such family or such parents had a problem to fulfill the demand of the bridegrooms during the marriage of her of their daughters. So now I am going to explain you about these two, untouchability and dowry system. First we learn untouchability, after that we will learn dowry system. So untouchability is another bad practice in our society. Untouchability pani dowry system jastai hamro samaj ko naramro pratha ho. It is also one of the bad social customs or the bad social practice of our society. The so-called higher caste people dominate the so-called lower caste people in our society. आफूलाई ठुलो जात सोच्ने व्यक्तिहरूले साना जातलाई लोअर कास्ट अथवा साना जातका व्यक्तिहरूलाई डोमिनेट गर्ने गर्छन्, डिस्क्रिमिनेट गर्ने गर्छन्. दे डोमिनेट द पिपुल, द सो कल्ड हाई कास्ट पिपुल डोमिनेट द सो कल्ड लोअर कास्ट पिपुल. दे डिस्क्रिमिनेट देम इन द नेम अफ कास्ट. बट देयर इज नो सिस्टम अफ हाई अर लो कास्ट इन एनी रिलिजन. तर कुनै पनि धर्ममा, कुनै पनि संस्कृतिमा, कुनै पनि परम्परा अथवा कुनै पनि संस्कृति अथवा कुनै पनि धर्ममा कास्ट हुन्छ है. देयर इज अ हाई कास्ट एन्ड लो कास्ट. देयर इज अ हाई कास्ट एन्ड लो कास्ट भनेर कुनै पनि धर्ममा लेखिएको छैन. दिस हाई एन्ड लो कास्ट इज मेड बाई द मेन. दिस कास्ट सिस्टम इज टोटली मेड बाई द अस. इट इज मेड बाई मेन. यो कास्ट सिस्टम हामी मान्छेहरूले बनाएको. दिस कास्ट सिस्टम इज मेड बाई अस. This caste system is made by human beings. The so-called high caste people do not drink or eat anything touched by so-called low caste people. आफूलाई ठुलो जात सोच्ने व्यक्तिहरूले साना जातका व्यक्तिहरूले छोएको पानी खाँदैन अथवा छोएको खानेकुराहरू छोएको पानीहरू पिउँदैन अथवा छोएको खानेकुरा खाँदैन. द सो कल्ड हाई कास्ट पिपुल डु नट ड्रिङ्क वाटर डु नट इट फुड विच इज टच्ड बाई द सो कल्ड लोअर कास्ट पिपुल. But we all are equals because we all are human beings and we all are equals. Hami sabai jana manav hu ra hami sabai jana barabar chhau. A man should not hate the other in the name of caste. The person should not be hate in the name of caste, in the name of gender, in the name of color. The person should not be hate in the name of caste, in the name of color, in the name of gender. We should love each other and live peacefully in the society. We should love each other. We should respect each other. We should respect each other caste, each other cultures, and we should live peacefully in a society. We should peacefully live in a society. Hami shanti purna samaj ma basnu parcha. We should not dominate or we should not discriminate the people in the name of caste, in the name of color, in the name of gender. We all are human beings. We all are living creatures. We all are the God creatures. We all are the human beings. And we all are equals. That's why we have to live, we have to help each other. We have to respect each other. And we have to love each other. And we have to live peacefully in a society. So, now our last paragraph, Yogi system. This system is found in the western part of Nepal. यो ड्युकी सिस्टम हाम्रो नेपालको वेस्टर्न पश्चिमी भागमा पाउने गर्छ. सेती, महाकाली आर द टू जोन्स विच वेयर देयर सिस्टम इज प्र्याक्टिस्ड. सेती र महाकाली यी दुई जोन्सहरूमा अहिले पनि मान्छेहरूले ड्युकी सिस्टम मान्ने गर्छ. Still, people were believing in this Dyogi system. In these two, Seti and Mahakali zones, people still practiced Dyogi system. When the wish and the desire of the people are fulfilled, jab mancheko ichha, akanksha pura huncha, when people's wish and desire fulfilled, they offer their and other daughters to the temple. When our wishes and the desire fulfilled, jab hamro desire ra hamro ichha haru hamile mageko kura haru jab fulfill huncha, hamile bhagwan sanga mageko hamro ichha akanksha haru pura huncha, hamile ki ta aafno chhori athwa kasai ko arka ko chhori lai chai hamile bhagwan lai chai as a gift chai hamile upahar dine garchha. We offer our own daughter or other's daughter to the temple. And they are called the Dyokis. And such girl who is offered to the temple, they are known as a Dyokis. ra jo keti haru lai mandir ma चढाइएका हुन्छन् त्यस्ता केटीहरूलाई अथवा त्यस्ता केटीहरूलाई चाहिँ हामीले ड्युकिज भनेर भन्ने गर्छौँ. दे डु नट नो द्याट दे ह्याभ बिन अफर्ड टु द गड एन्ड गडेसेस. दे आर टु स्मल द्याट दे डु नट नो द्याट दे वेयर अफर्ड टु द टेम्पल टु द गड एन्ड गडेसेस. त्यो केटीहरू यति साना हुन्छन्, यति नाबालिग हुन्छन् कि उनीहरूलाई हामीलाई भगवान्को लागि, देवी देवताको लागि चाहिँ हामीलाई मन्दिरमा चाहिँ चढाइएको छ भनेर चाहिँ उनीहरूलाई त्यति ज्ञान हुँदैन. दे डु नट ह्याभ द्याट मच नलेज. उनीहरूसँग त्यति नलेज हुँदैन. दे डु नट ह्याभ द्याट मच नलेज द्याट दे वेल अफोर्ड टु द गड एन्ड गडेसेस. दिस इज नट गुड. दे क्यानट म्यारी इन देयर लाइफ र त्यस्ता केटीहरू जुन केटीहरूलाई मन्दिरमा चढाइएका हुन्छन् त्यस्ता केटीहरूले विवाह गर्न पाउँदैन. दे कान्ट म्यारी टु देयर लभ वन्स. आफूले माया गरेको व्यक्तिसँग विवाह गर्न पाउँदैन. द गर्ल हु वेड अफर टु गड एन्ड गडेसेस कान्ट म्यारी. दे ह्याभ टु सर्भ इन द टेम्पल्स. ती केटीहरूले मन्दिरको सेवा गरेर बस्नुपर्छ. This is not good system. This Deoki system is not good system. It is a bad practice. It is a bad customs. So it must be stopped. त्यसैले यो प्रथालाई बन्द गर्नुपर्छ. We have to stop Deoki system. Some other social problems like class discrimination, discrimination between the rich people and the poor people, superstitions, believing in something for no reason, kamaiya system, poor people working at a rich man farm to pay the loan they have taken. These customs, these social customs are also not good. Manchelai धनी गरिब भनेर छुट्याउने, कालो गोरो भनेर छुट्याउने, अन्धविश्वासी कुराहरूमा विश्वास गर्ने, र कमैयाज भनेको जो व्यक्तिले चाहिँ आफ्नो ऋण तिर्नको लागि आफूले खाएको आफूले लिएको ऋण तिर्नको लागि ऋण लिएको व्यक्तिको घरमा खेतबारीमा काम गर्ने गर्छ, एज अ सर्भेन्ट काम गर्ने गर्छ, ती व्यक्तिलाई चाहिँ हामीले कमैयाज भनेर भन्ने गर्छ. So these social problems, these social customs are not good for our society. It creates a social evils only. It disturbs the harmony relations also. So these customs and these practices are not good for our society. The government of Nepal does not allow the people to practice these systems in our country. र हाम्रो सरकारले पनि यस्ता प्रथाहरू यस्ता प्रथाहरूको अगेन्स्टमा विरोधमा विभिन्न प्रकारको रुल्स एन्ड रेगुलेसन्सहरू बनाएका छन्. आवर गभर्मेन्ट ह्याड मेड सेभरल रुल्स एन्ड रेगुलेसन्स, सेभरल ल अगेन्स्ट दिस ब्याड सोसल कस्टम्स, बट स्टिल दे आर प्रिभलेन्ट इन द सोसाइटी. तर यति धेरै रुल्स एन्ड रेगुलेसन बनाए तापनि अथवा यसको विरोधमा सरकारले विभिन्न प्रकारको रुल्स एन्ड रेगुलेसन्सहरू बनाए तापनि अझै पनि यो प्रथाहरू कुनै न कुनै ठाउँहरूमा अझै पनि मानिसहरूले मान्ने गर्छ, विश्वास गर्ने गर्छन्. सो वी सुड डिस्करेज दिस ब्याड सोसल कस्टम. सो वी सुड डिस्करेज दिस ब्याड सोसल कस्टम्स बाई अर्गनाइजिङ अवेरनेस प्रोग्राम, by making strict rules and regulations, by implementing the rules and regulations. Likewise, we can discourage such social customs, because bad social customs create a social evils in a society, as well as it disturbs the harmony relations in a society too. The social evils like harassment, murder, suicide, this kind of social evils will occur if we practice this kind of social customs. So we should stop to believe in such kind of social customs. And I hope you understood about this chapter and the knowledge that we get from this lesson. And I also believe that you will follow the knowledge, or I hope you will believe, or I hope you will follow the knowledge that we get from this lesson that we should not discriminate the people, or we should not follow these kind of bad social customs. Okay, student, I have given here some homework for you. For homework, I have given you 3 question answer and 3 fill in the blanks. First, come to the question answer. Question number 1, who are Kamaiya? So Kamaiya are the poor people who work at the rich man farm to pay the loan they have taken. So kamaiya are the poor people who work at the rich man farm to repay the loan they have taken. Okay. So in the question number 2, have you noticed any bad social customs in your society? What are they? Ke timle timro society ma athwa timro samaj ma kunai prakar ko naramra samajik pratha haru timle notice gareka chhau dekheka chhau yadi dekheka chhau bhane ke ke ho ta, what are they bhanera sodheko chha. So you have to write the name of some bad social customs, okay, in the question number 2. So in the question number 3, what will you do if you meet a person offering a dhoki? तिमीले कोई व्यक्ति जसले चाहिँ देउकी प्रथा अथवा आफ्ना छोरी अथवा आफ्ना कोही केटीलाई चाहिँ मन्दिरमा चाहिँ अफर गरिरहेको तिमीले देखिराछौ भने अथवा देउकी प्रथा चाहिँ प्र्याक्टिस गरिरहेको तिमीले देखिरह्यौ भने तिमीले के गर्छौ, व्हाट विल यु डु भनेर सोधेको छ. सो फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्करेज देम and I will tell them that Deoki system is a bad system. This Deoki system is a bad system. I will tell them that Deoki system is a bad system, and I will also tell them the causes of Deoki systems also in the question number 3. So in the fill in the blanks, bad social customs, bracket national development. Bad social customs le national development la ke garcha? What it will do, bad social customs hinder the national development. Okay. And the question number 2, kamaiyas are the bracket people. Kamaiya bhaneko kasto byakti ho, rich or poor? Yes, kamaiyas are the poor people. So you have to write here poor people. Okay. And the question number 3, believing in something for no reason is a jun kura ko kunai karan chaina. Jun kura ko kunai karan chaina, tesko kura ma bishwas garnu, jasko kunai pani satya chaina, tathya chaina. Something that do not have fact. Or something that do not have some reason. त्यस्तो कुरालाई चाहिँ हामीले के भन्छौँ, जुन कुराको कुनै सत्य छैन, तथ्य छैन अथवा त्यसको कुनै कारण छैन, त्यस्तो कुरामा विश्वास गर्नलाई चाहिँ हामीले के भन्छौँ त, सुपरस्टिसन भनेर भन्ने गर्छौँ अथवा अन्धविश्वास भनेर भन्ने गर्छौँ. सो दिस इज द फिल इन द ब्ल्याङ्क्स एन्ड दिस इज द क्वेसन एन्सर. आई होप यु विल डु दिस होमवर्क एट यर होम. थ्याङ्क यू.